Good morning. It is check-in day. It is check-in day. Cheer. Again, I don't know what I just did. It's fine. Okay, so I'm in the car and I'm about to head to the Commons, which is where my check-in is. And yeah, I'm really excited. So I will catch up with you guys in a few. Okay, so I just got done with check-in. It was the quickest check-in ever. So much more efficient than the last time. Like, just wow, Disney, you're doing great things. But we also got these, which we didn't get last time, which are like a little lanyard for your, look at this, y'all. Mine only says events and classes because I am off housing, but if you live in housing, you will have like either PC for like Patterson Court, which is mine, or the Commons, or you know, you'll have the indicator for your apartment complex. It's official. I am checked in. I am a Disney cast member. Well, I won't really be until Traditions on Friday, but... So I just met my friend Sierra. We connected on the Facebook page because we have Traditions together and there's a big group of us that have Traditions together. But I'll meet everybody else on Wednesday and you guys will probably get to see them. So I'm really excited. I am having a great day so far and I don't know what I'm going to do because it's really early and I mean, I guess I could go home and eat breakfast. And then go to Disney Springs. Whatever I do, you'll be the first to know. Okay? Okay, so my casting is at 2, so I have a little time to kill. So I think I'm gonna go home, eat some breakfast, set up my Sun Pass, because I did pay some tolls on the way over here. And then I'm going to go to Disney Springs and just chill for a little while because it's free-ish. I might eat lunch there and then head to casting, which is pretty close by, and then yeah, just spent some time at Disney Springs, which was really really cool. There's some new stores that I didn't know about yet, and so like there's a whole Star Wars store, which is great, and then there's like they're redoing World of Disney, which I have mixed feelings about because I grew up with that World of Disney with all of the characters above you and everything, and it's a bit different to the point that I'm like, but I know that they're not done yet, they're renovating it, so who knows what the finished product is gonna look like, so maybe I won't be so sad when my characters are gone. So basically what I've been doing while I'm in Disney Springs is looking at all of the things I want to buy but can't yet. So I did break down and buy one thing today. Thought, you know, I'd get a lot of use out of it. I'm celebrating and I had to. So hang on. I got Halloween ears. I couldn't help it. Halloween's my favorite. Well, I love Christmas too. Christmas and Halloween are pretty much tied for me, but look how cute they are. Cute. Okay, I couldn't resist. I'm so sorry. I just couldn't. I'm sorry, Mom. But yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of use out of them because Mickey's Not So Scary started last week. So that actually means that it's August, you guys. I have 3 months to wear these ears. It's gonna be good. But basically, I'm in my car right now just kind of getting cooled down because nothing cools me down better than my car AC for some reason. Like, the stores all have AC, but it's just... it's not as in your face as my car's. So I'm cooling down, I'm gonna grab my stuff, and then I'm gonna walk to casting from here. I'm really excited about casting, you guys. I'm gonna try to film as much as possible. I might just get the opening for you guys, just because I'm really not sure what I'm allowed to film, if I'm being honest. I've seen, you know, the like foyer on YouTube before, so I think I'm gonna try to just do that. And then hopefully I'll do more, but I doubt it. So sorry about that, but you know, it's a really private company and I really like that about it, and I'd like to try to uphold that integrity. So we're gonna do that. Sorry. It's good day. It's a good day. I saw my friend Ellie, who was in my Epcot video. She is working. And I went and saw her, and she was like, I'll get you those ears, don't worry. And I just couldn't resist. Couldn't resist. I just went ahead and bought them. A little boy said hi to me. Random little boy. Hi to you too, little boy. Okay. One other thing. In one of the stores, I found candles that smell freaking amazing. They smell better than Bath and Body Works, okay? And it's like fall-y, and oh, I love fall, first of all. And I love fall smells, and it was amazing. And the lid doubles as soap. Like everything I could ever want. It's like naturally made candles. It says to recycle the jar it comes in, and the lid is soap. It's so good. I'm so excited. And then, oh, I found, okay. So me and my friends are really into zero waste, as you guys know. And we were looking everywhere for like handmade soap and handmade shampoo bars and conditioner bars and those kinds of things that don't come in plastic. That's one of the biggest things, is that all of them almost come in plastic. Well, Basin comes in paper. Or Bassin, I think it's Bassin. Oops. But yeah, and they have shampoo and conditioner bars, so like, guess what I'm getting? I have so many things. You guys are gonna have to see my Disney haul by the end of this, just saying. But yeah, okay, so I will catch you guys at the casting building. That is when I'll see you next. Bye! I'm gonna go home, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go home and relax, because it's been a long day too. I'm really tired, and I could really use a shower right now. So next time you see me will be traditions. I think so, yeah. You won't see me for traditions. Crazy, because I don't have a housing meeting because I'm living out of housing, and yeah, I didn't have drug testing this time because I'm not a safety critical role. Cool. I'll see you then. So, that'll be Friday. It's Monday. So, 4 days. Sounds like a plan. See you then. Good morning, y'all. It is about 7 o'clock. I have traditions at 8:30. They want you to be there early. So, I'm gonna get, they're probably about 7:45 is the goal. Disclaimer, this is going to be the traditions part of this video. If you do not want to see any spoilers, because traditions is something that is very, very special to cast members only, so there's really not much I can film anyway, but some of the things I can film are very, very special and very, very unique to cast members. So if you don't want that experience ruined for you, I would say stop watching here. Okay, you can pick up at the bloopers at some point. I will put up a big caption that tells you where the spoilers end. Other than that, I just hope that you enjoy the rest of this. It's gonna be so fun. I cannot wait. I am so excited. Finally become like a full-fledged cast member. Okay, so let's take a look at my outfit real quick. I'm just wearing this dress. I think I got this at Ross. Please ignore the mess that is on my vanity at the moment. I have my coffee. I am gonna do some Disney Look approved outfits for you guys soon. That'll probably come right after the Disney Look approved makeup routine that I just did. Oh, I have to show you my shoes. Hang on. So these are my shoes. Hello, fan. Let's turn you off. So these are my shoes. I got these at Target last night. LOL. Thanks to, shout out to Laura and Vanessa for making sure that I stayed safe and went going to Target with me. But these shoes are $12.99 at Target. They are simple black. They have squishy bottoms, so they should be comfortable, because you should wear comfortable shoes to traditions. I did have to get shoes because my shoes are all in a box that I don't have because the movers aren't here yet. So I also got these little socks, the ones that are for flats. The reason I got these is because I don't have any, and because you're doing, one of the spoilers for traditions, you're doing a lot of walking, okay? You're gonna see a lot. So you definitely, I'm sorry, I'm just checking out my makeup. Does it look well blended? It has to be well blended. I'll fix it in a minute. Anyway. These are good. I didn't realize this when I bought them. They have a little sticky thing. It's not like really sticky, but it's like a grip to keep on the back of your heel, which is where I always get blisters when I wear new shoes. So like... Okay, my traditions. I've changed my hair a few times. Oh well. But so I did bring... tip. Don't bring a snack. It says bring a snack, bring a lunch. Like bring extra because you will end up probably hungry. Also, I also brought an extra change of clothes, not just for the parks, but for the, for like business clothes, just in case. I don't know what they're gonna say about this dress, so I just wanted to be prepared, basically. But yeah, so, I'm about to go in. I'm really excited, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. I will try to film as much as I can. Like I said, it's probably not gonna be as much as you'd like, but, it's okay. A little to the surprise, a little to the imagination is a good thing. So, see ya. Alone in the night, you whisper, thinking no one can hear you at all. So, traditions, I don't really know how to edit this video because I really didn't end up filming at traditions. So, I think that what I can tell you is that it is a class, it is about 5 hours. But it is the greatest thing you will ever go through. Not kidding. It's wonderful. It's specifically for cast members. It's beautiful. And you get some, like, you know, special little gifts here and there. And it'll just make your day to go to traditions. So that's what I can tell you. As far as what you do there, you're just gonna have to wait and see. Sorry. That has been my first week of the D.C.P. You got to see my check-in, my casting, you got to hear a little bit about my traditions, and see my outfit and everything. So there's that. Feel free to comment down below anything you would like to see. Like this video and please subscribe. Yeah, I think that's it. Signing off, going to Epcot right now. If any of you have any apprehensions about doing the Disney College program, the best thing I can tell you, the best advice I can give you is come in knowing that it's going to be work and it's not just playing in the parks all the time, but also give yourself time to adapt and adjust. Don't just think that you're not cut out for it just because, you know, because every day is different and you would be so surprised how magical one day can be right after a day where you were like, I don't know, you know? So, just give it a chance, and remember that it's just, it's awesome. Like, and if nothing else, if traditions doesn't teach you that, you know, it's a great experience, then I don't know what will, so. I don't know. But, I hope you enjoyed this video, like I said. Bye! Hot, y'all. Be cold. Okay. LOL. No. And oh. I'm getting really good at that smile. I could play the Joker eventually. But